The Pro Kabaddi caravan and the juggernaut continues as we've left the home of the Puneri Paltan after a good home leg for Pune, and we've hit the home of the inaugural champions of Pro Kabaddi, that is the Jaipur Pink Panthers. We're here in Jaipur for what should be a few very, very important days, not just for the home side, but for every single team in the tournament. The top six looks very crowded at the moment, and there are fringe sides. You've got UP Yodha, U Mumba, Bengaluru Bulls, and the home side Jaipur Pink Panthers battling for the top six, just around about or inside the top six. But then you've got the likes of Gujarat Fortune Giants, Patna Pirates, Puneri Paltan, and Telugu Titans all lurking just outside of the top six, looking for a spot in the qualifiers as well. Everything heads towards the playoffs. Everything's heading towards that business end of the tournament where teams are vying for a place in the semi-final. All those eliminators coming your way. And that's why I'm here, Suhail Chandhok, courtesy of Kabaddi Adda with Dream 11 and FanCode, to give you the perfect teams to pick yourselves the balance that you need to give yourselves the most points that you could win in Dream 11 and win big as well. So let's just give you some context to go into tonight's big encounter, because it's a must-win for both teams, an important encounter in many ways for both these sides. Let's just give you the head-to-head of the two teams in contention. The head-to-head in favor of the Jaipur Pink Panthers, the home side, but both these teams must win this encounter in many ways. The loser of this match could end their playoff race right here. It's going to be a tough road ahead, and Pune will be hoping their defense can stop Deepak Hooda. So you've seen those historical head-to-head stats, but what matters most is what happens tonight between these two teams. Every night is crucial, every match is crucial, every point is crucial as well in the push towards the playoffs. And that's why we are now here to give you exactly what you want, which is your perfect Dream 7. I'll try and give you a couple of teams, one with the perfect balance, one maybe with a bit of a risk as well, so you can win those extra points that no one else might take as well. So here we go, let's dive straight in. Two big teams in action tonight. Let's give you team number one. In team number one, I've gone with Hadi Dajik, Jadhav Balasab, and Surjeet as three defenders. Deepak Nawas Hooda and Manjeet as two all-rounders, and also the vice-captain and captain of this team. And then over to the Raiders, and I've gone with two Raiders, two very good support Raiders. Nilesh Salunke from Jaipur's perspective, and Pankaj Moite, the youngster from the Puneri Paltan side. Over to team number two, very defense-heavy setup. This time, Sunil Sidgavli, Sandeep Dhul, Hadi Tajik, and Jadhav Balasab. Then two all-rounders yet again. This time, Deepak Nawas Hooda as captain, Manjeet as vice-captain. And therefore, room for just one Raider, Nitin Tomar, and Pune will be hoping this left Raider can fire and take them to victory in Jaipur. So those are your dream teams for this encounter. I hope they bring you plenty of perfect predictions. Hope they help you win big points as well. And I hope you enjoy the encounter coming your way. Until next time, this is Suhail Chandhok signing off. Thanks so much for tuning in with us here on FanCode and Dream 11, courtesy of Kabaddi Adda. Until next time, this is me saying goodbye.